So everybody, I'm at the Heritage Hostel, and they serve a fantastic breakfast here. So I'm going to show you how they make an Egyptian breakfast. And she does it every day for everyone, and it's delicious. So the first step is she cuts up the little vegetables. Okay, step one is completed. You can see there's tomatoes, cucumber, carrot, and a little cheese and stuff. So step one is done. Now she goes to the flames where she's going to cook falafel and eggs and other things. It's amazing. There is the falafel mix.
Yeah.
And she prepares it in a little ball and goes over into the oil. Speak for customer. And she's got the eggs on. Falafel, the eggs. And today they put potato chips. And another fantastic Egyptian breakfast. You got the falafel, the egg, the beans. You got the, what do you call this thing, Arian? The bread. Yeah. And potato chips, which is interesting. That's cheese right there. And the vegetables. So it's a very almost healthy breakfast. Chips were the only thing that not healthy. You got the juice and the coffee, and it's breakfast time. She added the final touch, which are pomegranate and fruit. So now there's the complete breakfast. And there's my wonderful host at the Heritage Hostel in Cairo, Egypt. It's breakfast time.